So, ladies and gentlemen, we've got a brand new song. It's actually a song from our new album, but it's done a completely different way. And it's challenging in many, many ways. It's called Black Ops. I'm going to set up my situation perfectly here. And it starts with the drums. And hopefully we'll all end with the drums. To play their most popular songs is that they do not succeed in the long term. And we have taken those bands as an object lesson in what not to do. It's an interesting strategy. For a couple of years, we stood with our backs to the audience.
Well, the Eagles were a very popular band, actually. They managed to sell some records. Still sell a lot of tickets, I think.
Yeah, there's a lot of common sense in this rock music thing.
I think where the Eagles fell down was the down vests.
The Eagles faced the audience.
They would occasionally not face the audience.
Oh, really?
Yes.
But were they just like sort of shagging out facing themselves?
I think this is what they were doing, is while they were not facing the audience, what you couldn't see was that they were actually flipping you off. But their backs were to you, so you couldn't.
I believe that's in the third hour of the story of the Eagles that's on.
Yes, in the Eagles storytelling.
Right. The bird flipping years.
Exactly. Yeah.
That's why they were called the Eagles.
It's true. It's actually
true.
That's
where they got their name. Have you seen this band from L.A.? Flip the bird the whole time.
The name of the birds was already taken. So.
Yeah.
It's true. True story.